चलाइदिउँ है मामा
हजुर
भिडियो मात्रै उसलाई पाँच बजी आइज भन्ने भइगयो नि किन अहिले हो
त्यो जुन चाहिँ उताबाट लाइभ ब्रोडकास्ट गरेको हुन्छ
आदरणीय अध्यक्ष मेजरनी बहादुर गुरुङ पौष 21 गते बुधबारदेखि सोमबारदेखि यो प्रथम भ्याली पब्लिक अन्तर विद्यालय प्लस टू लेभल बास्केटबल प्रतियोगिता सञ्चालन गर्दैछौँ र यसको प्रेस विज्ञप्ति म तपाईँहरूलाई पढेर म सुनाउँछु र यसको कपी म तपाईँहरूलाई उपलब्ध गराउँछु। आज विद्यालय 15 वर्षसम्म बास्केटबलमा निरन्तर यसले इन्टर स्कुल लेभलको बास्केटबल प्रतियोगिता गरेको छ। कोभिडले एक वर्ष केही रोक्यो तथापि यसलाई भ्याली पब्लिक स्कुललाई जुन लेभलमा पुर्याउन सहयोग गर्नुभएको छ म तपाईँहरूप्रति स्कुलको तर्फबाट ऋणी छु र तपाईँहरूलाई हार्दिक धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु। स्कुलभित्र गरेका कामहरू, स्कुलले गरेका स्पोर्ट्सका र एक्स्ट्रा एक्टिभिटीका कामहरू तपाईँहरूले आफ्नो स्कुल सम्झेर जुन प्रकारले हामीलाई सहयोग गर्नुभएको छ म तपाईँहरूलाई हार्दिक धन्यवाद दिन चाहन्छु र म पढ्न चाहन्छु। भ्याली पब्लिक माध्यमिक विद्यालय भङ्गार सुन्दर बस्ती काठमाडौँद्वारा जारी प्रेस विज्ञप्ति। विक्रमसम्म 2050 साल काठमाडौँ सालमा काठमाडौँको उत्तर उत्तरी भाग तथा शिवपुरीको काखमा स्थापित यस भेकै नमुना विद्यालयको रूपमा परिचित यस भ्याली पब्लिक माध्यमिक विद्यालयले भोलि मिति 2078 पौष 21 गते बुधबारदेखि पौष 26 गते सोमबारसम्म प्रथम भ्याली पब्लिक अन्तर विद्यालय प्लस लेभल बास्केटबल प्रतियोगिता सञ्चालन गर्ने बेहोरा सम्पूर्ण पत्रकार, खेलाडी, बुद्धिजीवी एवं खेल प्रेमी महानुभावहरू समक्ष यसै विज्ञप्तिद्वारा सहस्र जानकारी गराउन चाहन्छौँ। प्रथम भ्याली पब्लिक अन्तर विद्यालय प्लस टू लेभल बास्केटबल प्रतियोगिताको रूपमा सञ्चालन हुने उक्त प्रतियोगितामा छात्रतर्फ 8 टिमले प्रतिस्पर्धा गर्नेछन्। प्रतियोगितामा प्रथम, द्वितीय र तृतीय हुँदा खेलाडीहरूले सिल्ड मेडल तथा प्रमाणपत्र प्राप्त गर्नेछन् भने मोस्ट भ्यालुएबल प्लेयर एमभिपीको लागि पनि पदक एवं प्रमाणपत्रको व्यवस्था गरिएको छ। कार्यक्रमको उद्घाटन पौष 21 गते बिहान 11 बजे विद्यालय व्यवस्थापन समितिका अध्यक्ष मेजर निर्वाहादुर गुरुङ एमबीले गर्नुहुनेछ। प्रतियोगिता विद्यालयका स्पोर्ट्स इन्चार्ज श्री पूर्ण नेउपानेको संयोजनमा सञ्चालन हुनेछ। मेजर निर्वाहादुर गुरुङ एमबी अध्यक्ष भ्याली पब्लिक माविन सुन्दर बस्ती काठमाडौँ। मैले यही कुराहरू यहाँहरू समक्ष जानकारी गराउन चाहन्छु। थ्याङ्क यू।
एज टिम क्याप्टन फर भ्याली पब्लिक कलेज we hope this is, as this is the first tournament, we hope that this starts something new. We hope that this encourages, motivates students, teachers, and the whole college family to participate and encourage each other in friendly competition. I'll be doing the press release. For the media personalities to meet in Valley Public High School in friendship and fun. Valley Public High School established in 2050 BS on the lap of Shibaburi Range, to the northern outskirts of Kathmandu Valley has been identified as one of the best institutional boarding schools in the vicinity of Budalikonsa Municipality. The school is going to organize the first Valley Public Inter-School Plus Two basketball competition. We are extremely honored to notify all the media professionals, distinguished personalities, ladies and gentlemen, with the help of the release that 8 teams from different academic institutions compete in the tournament, which runs for 6 days. From the 5th to the 10th of January 2022. All the players of the teams which stand in the first, second, and third position will be honored and awarded with shield, medal, and certificate to keep their sportsmanship morale high and encouraged. Likewise, a player that shows extreme performance, that shows consistency, will be awarded with the same award as the most valuable player MVP. The tournament, which runs in coordination of sports in charge, Mr. Purna Nupane, will be inaugurated by Chairman of the School Management Committee, Major Lilbali Gurung, at 1 p.m. 5th of January. We thank you so much. We hope this is a pleasant experience. We hope to see you tomorrow. Thank you.
Certificate
a short discussion about whether it's a press release or media release. We now came to conclusion that it is a press release. Nowadays, you know, because of the media, television and all the YouTubes and everything, you can call it a media press release or press release alone. Whatever it is, I think it is an important event, a very first time attempted by Valley Public High School. As you know, Valley Public High School has been running basketball for the juniors for the last 11 years, and this is the very first time they have started to run for the grade 11 and 12. We know, everybody know, that sports plays a very important part in a student's life. And we would like to continue that tradition by giving opportunities to grade 11, grade 12 students to explore the sporting field as well as their academic side of life. Therefore, this is the most important event, we think, after the COVID-19 pandemic, which is still ongoing. And we would like to thank you, the press people, for coming to support the event. And we look forward to your continued support for the coming days. We would like to congratulate the teams who are participating. We would like to tell them that, you know, they have to be very safe. They try to be safe in the COVID situations. But we will make sure that we will go through all the safety, health and safety regulations applied to the Valley Public School through the visiting teams as well. Thank you very much, and I wish you.
Sir,
Nazik,
what are you?
You
sir, Nazik, what are you?